Monday at 7 in Honey for Tea, Nancy's Broke.
Well, what does she want? Arise, Sir Richard.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Then at 7:30...
It turns out our suspect is one of your regular customers.
Pie in the Sky is under scrutiny.
Somebody's after me.
God, I hate car chases.
In Ape Misbehaving at 8:20, the cook, the fish, his wife, and her lover.
If you don't move, I'm going to perm your privates.
The Look of Sunday on BBC One.
BBC Two's Friday Night is in the hands of Frank Skinner and David Baddiel for the next half hour on the Fantasy Football League. On BBC One, the sport is very real. The latest from the World Figure Skating Championships with Sue Barker.
Welcome back to Japan's capital city, Tokyo, and the World Figure Skating Championships. Today, it's our first chance to see the ladies in action. But unfortunately, the defending champion and Olympic gold medalist, Oksana Baiul, has withdrawn through injury, which means that a new champion will be crowned, and the favourite for the title is Surya Bonaly of France.
Then there's the Canadian champion, José Chouinard, who was disappointing at the Olympic Games last month, but has been in tremendous form in practice this week. But the crowd's favourite will be Yuka Sato, the Japanese champion, looking for her first major title. The ladies' technical programme coming up a little later, but first, the final section of the Ice Dance Championship. And the positions after the original dance have the Olympic champions Oksana Grichuk and Yevgeny Platov in front. The French champions Sophie Moniot and Pascal Lavangy are in second, with the popular Finnish couple Susanna Rakomo and Petri Koko in third. But we're going to start with the British couple here in place of Jane Torval and Christopher Dean. They are Marika Humphreys and Justin Lanning.